Yes, yes. What up, YouTube? Another day, another outfit. I shot this video yesterday. It got blocked on YouTube, copyright infringement. I don't know why they even did that. I'm not even monetized. So I'm shooting it again. And I will shoot another video right after this for the outfit of the day. This is the outfit of yesterday. So we have my paint splatter denim supply jeans. Real versatile. I wear these with a lot of outfits. Polo belt, athletic style. Because I got the athletic style. Patchwork athletic style t-shirt. Got the classic Chaps logo on the sleeve. You got the cross country on this sleeve. Just a mixed match of old school polos from different eras. In the back you got like New York along the top. Here you have the hoodie, the matching hoodie. Same Chaps logo. Got that pre-worn look. It came all sort of chipped up like that. So as soon as you get it, it looks like you've had it for years. Old school blue label. Oh, that's a new school blue label. I noticed on my one of my polos, I think it was the Cross Flags, or it might have been the CP93. They gave us the old school polo logo on there, polo blue label tag. Here you got the shoe on the back. I like this shoe better than the one with the foot that has like the toes out. I don't really like that one. Really, really dope. Patchwork hoodie, patchwork t-shirt. You got the pastel style polo hat, summertime fresh leather strap, blue horse with the Michigan Dunks. These are not SBs, these are just retros of the old school 85 Dunks. The leather on these, as you can see, is very, very dope. Very, very soft and nice. Alright, I think I got everything. I will see y'all next video. Peace.